I purchased this because I'm actually looking to do interviews or speaking to people while I'm doing some of my driving videos on my drive-through walkthrough channel. And I thought this might come in handy. I got the new GoPro that allows you to do the dual input for audio, which is a mic, wireless mic, and the outside noise. But until I get comfortable with that, I think I'm going to be using this. And it's just getting people's perspective on where we're driving. And I'm going to try to align it as best as I could with my channel to add some commentary. I don't like breaking the boxes because if I have to return it, they usually sell it used. You know, let's say the item doesn't work well, I'm not happy with it. Maybe somebody else will be. And I don't like to take it away from the store that that the box is damaged. I like to give it to them in a like new condition. I won't be using their batteries just in case. Again, if I have to return it, I'd rather use my own and leave these brand new. I think that's all there is. It's just this. The batteries. They look like AAA batteries. And the actual mic. Wow, look how tiny this is. Oh, this is really small. Let me take a measuring tape. Measure it. 5 inches. Pretty light. Small. And close-up look at the actual item. I'm new to this. I'm trying this out as a new user. I'll be putting in probably a 32 gig micro SD card in here. And I'm just going to be trying it out. Really nice looking. Did I measure the height? I think I measured the height, yeah. Really light. Let me weigh it just to give you an idea. Without battery. Comes with this little bag. Protector bag. Unless that's packaging, I'm not sure. Yeah, 2.3. Let's put some batteries in it, see how much it weighs. I'm gonna try it out as 64 gig. I'll let you know if that works. And the batteries in here. Gotta actually read the instructions on this item. And the there's the on button. There it goes. Gotta hold it down. There it goes. Okay. SD card. Let's put an SD card in there. I guess to turn it off, you hold it down. This thing down like this. On and off, you just gotta hold the power. Does it go in? Nope. This way? Backwards? The screen at the back. Okay, that's the way it comes in. You gotta snap it in. Comes out. Okay.